and to satiate the interest of foreign journalists in Sri Lanka, the former Prime Minister Ranil Wickremesinghe spoke to international journalists and expressed his views.
We can say the Constitution Article 46 is very, very clear. Parliament's power overrides that of the President. There is nothing in the Constitution which says the President can override the Parliament or exercise legislative power. It's not confident. As far as the ministers are concerned, the number of ministers have gone up from 30 to 40 by resolution of Parliament. So it's up for the Parliament to look at it and decide whether they want to continue with that resolution. There were three parties, UNP, UPF, and SNLC. Either go with that or otherwise decide no.
Meanwhile, it was also reported that a letter signed by 126 members of parliament was handed over to the Speaker of Parliament. The MPs have called on the Speaker to immediately reconvene parliament to solve the political crisis, which is consistent with the constitution of the country.